The new super jump for Mercy sucks. I have like 3,000 hours with super jumps, and this change just fucks me over big time. I consider myself pro with these SJs, I can do them without fail every time, super fast, don't even think about it anymore. Poor muscle memory has to relearn it, and it's not for the better in my opinion.
But Ironclaw, we can do more stuff now, it's more useful now.
Maybe, but if you take into account what we lost with the OG SJ, how overall much better it was compared to the new one, you too would rather keep the OG SJ. If you don't agree, you probably didn't use Super Jump or knew how to use it to its full potential. I can't imagine the new one will make me escape as fast and easy, and save my life so many times like the previous version did, no matter how much I master this new crap. Even if we disregard the new Super Jump, its changes also affect some of her other moves, and we have to use control now and shit for stuff we didn't need to before, and remapping doesn't help the way shit works now. They don't even let us toggle this shit off. Give me a toggle to get back the original Super Jump, and if I can't do that, let me at least turn off the fucking backwards GA or change what makes it activate to something else. RIP original gangsta super jump. Also, RIP my key bindings. Anyway, here's some random clips of classic super jumps. Good times.
No one can hide.
I'll be watching over you. Let's see if you're past higher.
Give it your all.
Yes, bomb. Yes, bomb. Yes, bomb.
Back in the fight. Heroes never die.
Step right up.
Let me go.
Oh, David PD here on the right.
Where does it hurt? beside you. You know, smoking's bad for your health.
Well, I'd say if you can get me past that jump down.
Stop now. I'm with you. Greetings. Oh. Where does it hurt? Damage boost engaged. Goodbye. Healing speed engaged. Damage increase. Piece of cake.
Yeah, this dude is
dumb. Heroes never die.